I actually had multiple conversations with him where I told him, I said, hey, number one, Kay don't deserve this. Number two, the boy surely don't. I said, you're slammed out of control. You're turned into something that's not even recognizable, you know?